Imagine this from the outside lane and make a stand in lane 4. Romeo turn one between Declan Kennedy and Tim McGrath, 258. A little problem as well, just over the ass, it was sitting by the way. Ray Manson looking to get in as well, aim for the one, he chases down for the 2-5 ahead of him on turn 2. Aiden Heaney looking for the inside line-up of Megan Stanley, 994, but out the back straight, but Declan Kennedy looking on as well as a couple of guys. Kyle O'Brien still on the inside line of the head, from all four from the outside, so Ray Manson pulling in at 8-2. Up on the outside line as he comes off the turn 2 and that goes ahead. It's all broke out the lead. Look at the time again on the inside line. Right man is staying out of trouble as he looks on the outside line. Kennedy up in the fourth position. Thank you.
Three rules.